after the next days, looking at the x-rays, and talking about the options, and talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in, if this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what you do? Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a Bonet Fu Manchu, and I looked deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying, and I said someday I hope you get the chance to live like you die. Said I was finally the husband, but most of the time I wasn't. And I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing was in such an imposition. And I went 3 times that year, I lost my dad. I finally read the good book and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a Bonet Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. What you do with it? What could you do?